So, thanks.
You? You're paying me.
Wait, oh, yeah. Well, you didn't finish. You're not done. Yeah.
Thanks for the vodka, by the way. That was great.
Do you want a little more?
Yeah, sure.
Good, no?
Yeah, it's nice. It helps.
Yeah.
It helps. You might need it more than I do.
No.
You're set.
We just have
you
to
have
finish. We have to finish. We're on a schedule here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I can read.
No.
I can read.
This is your part.
That's my part. Okay.
So, sorry, we're on a tight schedule.
No.
Wait. No. I'll tell you when.
Yeah.
So this, we're gonna finish. This is the end part now. So, how this is gonna work is that you're included. I'm sorry. I know. I feel like
leaving me out.
I know. I'm sorry.
We
had a person. Yeah.
And then
I know, but it's like that. So okay. So like under your seat, there's everybody has a part. So there's like A or B, person A or B. So you're gonna be your A.
Okay, great.
So A will be with A. B person will be with me. I'm B. Yeah. Cool. All right.
This is pretty intense.
I know.
I mean, I read ahead. Should I not read ahead?
Don't.
Are you sure you want me to say this?
Just stay in the moment with it.
You sure you want me to say this to you?
Well, that's why I'm paying you.
Yeah, I guess so. I just want to make sure consent. You know? I've been drinking.
Okay. You're first because you're A.
Okay.
Okay. Wait. Do we have different lighting? Okay.
Is that what I was doing?
What? Okay. So go ahead, A's, go ahead. Yeah. Go.
Person A. See your form get aroused. Want you more than lust allows. Tug your hair, our eyes are bright. Stroke your nipples, our cheeks get tight. Caress your face, passion and rage, like an erotic devil escaped from his cage. Fuck you here, fuck you there. Lick your clit, no limits to what your passion does openly permit.
Wait, everybody. Can everybody read with him?
You open your legs hungrily wide to expose your sweet honeypot. You arch, then thrust your sensuous ass, guiding me to your burning hot spot. Ecstasy, passion, pure desire. Your pussy like an erotic bonfire. Yes, screaming, take me with lust. Man's hard, bare cock becomes a must. When all is said and finally done, and your O has thunders made it, and that thrilling climax brings a salacious smile. My love, are you ever really sated?
Please fuck me. Did you hear me? I'm horny, really horny. Fuck me, really Fuck me. Don't hug me. Don't caress me. Don't lick me. Don't kiss me. Don't cuddle me. Don't snuggle me. Just fuck me. Really fuck me. I don't care. Fuck me here. Fuck me there. In the hall. Against the wall. On the floor. Against the door. On the bed. I'll spread. Just fuck me. Really fuck me. Fuck me here. Fuck me there. Fuck me everywhere. Fuck me hard. Fuck me bare. Anytime. Anywhere. I don't care. Just fuck me. Really fuck me. Fuck me high. Fuck me low. Fuck me fast. Fuck me slow. Fuck me gentle. Fuck me rough. It will never be enough. Just fuck me, really fuck me. Are you done? Please don't stop. Let me get on top. Now get very near and fuck my hot rear. With my mouth open wide, now fuck it deep, deep inside. Okay, I see your sin. That was sinfully fun. Now one small request, if you please. No, I'm really not a little tease. It may surprise you if I ask that you please hold me close and so tender. Keep me warm and I'll surrender to all the feelings of love I could possibly render. Yes, fucking is fine, but true love is divine. Well, you're having fun, right? Yeah.
Doing something for me.
Do you want me to keep going? You like it? Really? That was really fun. Yeah, that was great. Thanks. No, I think that was awesome. Yeah, no, I'm serious. I want to see you. I like you. Yeah, and that was, I'm serious. Yeah. No, I mean, really?
That was really generous. Or a real thing. I don't know.
I mean, I didn't think of it that way. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I didn't think of it that way.
I don't know. Sorry, they're looking at me. I don't know.
They've been looking at you all along.
No, I mean, you know, there's...
It's good. This is good for me. Cool. I'm just gonna let Rebecca finish cleaning up for a second. Thanks for coming to #hashtag a performance art performance this evening. I'm Chris Tyler. And if you don't know me, I am a professional performance and latte art maker based in Bushwick, Brooklyn. And tonight I had the privilege of collaborating with celebrity artists James Franco and Ashleigh Nicolle Smith to create them and this performance. You know, when I was in college in Rhode Island, in Providence, at Brown University, an Ivy League school, where I studied in the Theater Arts and Performance Studies undergraduate program, I was a firm proponent of the idea that you are always already performing. So, as a performance maker, I strive to highlight the performativity in every performance in which I perform. Which is to say that student theater is free to see, but not to make. So, sorry, I haven't even been paying attention to you guys over here. If you guys like what you see tonight, donate, and we'll keep making it. And if you don't like what you see, donate, and we'll try to make it better. So now, without further ado, I present the life and death of Ashleigh Nicolle Smith.
It's good to see. We can keep running the video. Yeah. I'll do the entrance again, totally. It's a little thing I like to call a desktop. Let's just cut that cue right there. If we're gonna just lower the lights a little bit, I'll give my first performance without the art of underscoring. Last night, I had a dream. I found myself in the middle of a vast ocean called Cyber Ocean. My oxygen tank had sprung a leak and I was drowning. Out of the abyss swam a sea cow. Leah, Michelle. I asked if she had anything to breathe and she said, I'm forbidden to produce air. In cyber ocean, we only breathe art, A-R-T, 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 A-R-T. But there is a way out, she said. Do you want to make more money? Sure. We all do. Hi, everyone. My name is Ashleigh Nicolle Smith, and I'm not a witch. I'm just like you, extremely impoverished. And that's why I'm here tonight to tell you about an exciting new opportunity for creative capital, business venture, opportunistic venturing towards brand identity, iconoclastic merging of brand identity, performance practice, art iconoclasm. It's called hashtag hashtag, but enough about me. Ladies and gentlemen, I wasn't gonna do this so soon in the show, but with a full orchestra at our disposal, it felt like something I just couldn't pass up. Ladies and gentlemen, the future Mr. Ashleigh Nicolle Smith, band member of your favorite band, One Direction, Harry Styles!
You know, I'm here today on behalf of Ashleigh Nicolle Smith to tell you about a really exciting offer. You see, because I'm so famous, people often ask me, Harry, how did you become the universally recognizable music personality we know today? How did you attain the life of a Sultan Emirati at the tender age of 12 or something? How much do I need to pay you for my gay son to see your penis if I can prove to you that my son is quote spelled Jakob? Well, the answer to all these questions is in fact another question. Why not? You see, a lot of you here tonight probably believe you're part of something artistically significant, maybe even groundbreaking. And to those of you, I'd like to say, I could literally purchase you. I could literally buy your human lives. I'm that rich, and you're that small. So tonight, I've partnered with downtown icon Ashleigh Nicolle Smith to create the world's first ever international performance art branding venture. Because I know that you all need to be saved from the penniless careers that you're trying desperately to get off the ground. And so, with a little help from my personal technique, funding plus exposure minus content plus celebrities times street cred divided by jargon to the power of institutional validation, and of course a little bit of cold hard cash, we can make Ashleigh's dreams come true.
Not Ashleigh Nicolle Smith. I'm Ashleigh Nicolle Smith. And in the words of Pulitzer Prize-winning playwright Roger O. Herson, Friends, Romans, Young Jean Lee, lend me your ears. Now, when Caleb and Raquel asked me about a potential commission for this year's Performa Festival, I was simultaneously flattered and expectant. You see, as the newest fixture of Brooklyn's downtown avant-garde performance scene, I'm not typically accustomed to performing in forums legitimized by antiquated notions of sobriety or compensation. But unfortunately, it's recently come to my attention that there's very little actual money circulating within the queer underground. And that's why I've decided to partner with notorious Warholian hologram Mr. James Franco himself on an exciting new business venture capitalist fundraising opportunity for growth, better world by design project experience. One deviant charge at a time. What's the next part, James?
It has to have one of our designated hashtags. And then once you do that, you have to wait for us to send you a custom link to a generic PayPal account. And then you can deposit funds immediately into our personal.
Yeah, because you see, being a performance artist is hard. Like many of you, when I received the call, I knew that struggle would be a part of my journey as an art maker, cultural connoisseur, and general force within the internet. However, what I did not anticipate was the cost of rent, food, clothes, wigs, makeup, alcohol, other clothes, a smoothie if I wanted to have a really nice day for myself, alcohol, and of course, marijuana. But I accepted that these things would be a part of my struggle. These rising costs created a sort of appropriate mise-en-scene for the performance that is my life. So much to the point where sometimes I wonder if I am actually starving. That being said, there's no time like the future. And that's why we're here for hashtag, right, James? Well, you already got them started talking about Twitter. Give them the hashtags. Yeah, that's why that's the title of the piece. So, wow, there's a lot of songs playing. Okay. Let's go. There we go. All right, James, you want to give this?
Follow along in your critics' notebooks if you got them. Tag hashtag. Hashtag ArtCat. Hashtag Prelude 13. Hashtag performance. Hashtag perform Mansart. Hashtag PayPal. Hashtag Kickstarter. Hashtag GoFundMe. Hashtag GoFundYou. Hashtag RIP. Hashtag never forget. Hashtag never forget. Hashtag 420. Hashtag what the fuck. Hashtag I should have gone to Platinov. Hashtag are you going to the after party? Hashtag Aaron Markey is performing. Hashtag yeah, we have to take a bus. Hashtag to Brooklyn. Hashtag to Brooklyn. Hashtag Hashtag, is anyone even watching this? Hashtag, defy gravity. Hashtag, etc. Hashtag, experimental theater company. Hashtag, performance. Hashtag, under the radar. Hashtag, Mark Russell. Hashtag, multimedia. Hashtag, American realness. Hashtag, funding. Hashtag, NIS. Oh, we got a tweet. We got a tweet. We got... All right. Let's take a look. Angela Young, I don't know if you're familiar with him, says, not Chris Tyler, original, hashtag. I think that's probably a compliment. She knows her stuff. Yeah, let's go to the next one if we can. Oh, Jack Ferber just retweeted and lived.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Thanks,
well,
Jack.
All I can say to that is Jack, head in a sack. Okay.
Jay Shibe, he's actually performing. Please lower your audio level.
They're not that loud!
Jay, we can't control our audio levels. Let's go to the next one. Nature Theater of Oklahoma, funky
okay,
stuff.
I got this
That's
one.
That's right,
we're
really good.
I got this one. Hold on, Jay.
No, Ashleigh, they want to know.
That's me.
What's your favorite color lip gloss this fall?
As you can all see, it's obviously nude because it's kind of funky, kind of fun, kind of subdued. Like, not making a huge bold statement, but not saying, I'm not here. You're like, I'm here, I'm present. And yes, to answer your final question, okay, I'm very serious about my art.
Dan Fishback says, watching at Not Chris Tyler missed the point of everything ever. Hashtag defy gravity. Hashtag Prelude 13. Hashtag politics. He's a pretty informed maker. What do you have to say to that, Ashleigh?
All I have to say is that as a cultural force and downtown it girl, I spent a lot of time reading queer interest blogs, art blogs, fashion blogs. I don't really have time to pay attention to like Barack Obama or Democrats or Republicans or like if the government is actually running or not, okay? I'm busy making my work. I'm an artist.
Exactly.
My commitment is to my aesthetic.
This is an activist theater like the material world.
Thank you.
We have another tweet. Lady Gaga, on a scale of 1 to 10, how out of ideas is at Not Chris Tyler? Hashtag art cat. Ashleigh, she's an old friend. Do you have any response?
Well, Stephanie. Chris, what the fuck? Like, I thought you said that they would really like this performance if we did it for them. Why are the only people tweeting at us a bunch of fucking messy faggots?
Yeah, Ashleigh.
No, you guys, hold on. I don't mean messy faggots like a gay man. I mean like an evil demon blood-sucking person who acts like a woman.
Ashleigh, shut up.
Fucking word.
Shut up, Ashleigh.
No, I am here because I want to get us in V-Files, Chris.
Ashleigh, shut up and do not use the word faggot unless you're actually a faggot. It really isn't appropriate. Okay? And don't use the excuse like, you didn't know what to say, or, I don't know, it's just like, I didn't have anything else to say because you never shut up, ever. Ever. Either of you, wherever the fuck James Franco went. Anyway, you guys have turned this like carefully curated disaster into an antiquated embarrassment. And so if you would just let me talk to them for a second. Hey, audience. Hi. It's me, Chris Tyler. And you're here tonight to see my work, which is weird because, I do a lot of things, but it's usually not in places like this. Because, for example, we came to the Tech on Monday and everyone was sober. But that was then and this is now, and now it's a show. And we're serving you this show because I made a performance because I had something to say, which is this. I'm usually just screaming things into the internet. Because what I learned is that if you scream things into the internet for long enough, people will listen. Children will listen. And, you know, it's not even about what
about how you market it. You know? Maybe I shouldn't have been talking this whole time. Maybe I should have just made like a Photoshop thing to show you. Because if you don't market it correctly, then it doesn't matter anyway. Are you guys even listening to me? Seriously, are you listening to me? I don't know. Stop looking at James. I know you're all wondering where he is. Stop thinking about James. Stop thinking about James. Stop thinking about James. Stop looking at James. Stop looking at James. I'm serious, I have something to say.
All right, Miss Ivy League. That's what? It. I've had it with your obsessive, compulsive, control freak flip outs. I haven't said boo since Christmas. I let you direct. I didn't pierce my nipples because you said it grossed you out. I left the spectrum that night because you wanted to go home.
You were flirting with a drag queen.
Is that what this is about?
There will always be drag queens in rubber flirting with me. Maestro.
I've always been the kind of girl that hid my face, so afraid to tell the world what I've got to say. But I had to scream right inside of me. I'm gonna let it show.